And welcome back to Return to Runescape, episode 272. Yeah, this was like my first Christmas event. This is also where you get the imp, your Freddy, I believe my imp's called. I hope he comes back, because he's come back for a couple of them. I like how I was previously complaining. I wasn't getting any, despite the entire reason why I'm doing this here. Is so if I get compacted stuff. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, the thing ran out of space. Let's say, you know what they say, rip. But no one gave a damn about me, as they never do, so... Quick, get him. Up or down? Down. Because this is probably where the Dragonkin came to the very first time that they reached Gilnor. Or got dumped on Gilnor with the Stone of Jazz, I imagine.
Mm-hmm.
Is there like, have you tried? Well, there's another one. Did they like free up the limit? I mean, they might have because they did some stuff with oddments recently, so. Oh, well, actually, both of them ran out. Mm-hmm. What do you think the next skill is going to be after that? Why does that exist? Like, I don't even understand the joke. Apparently that's just like one of the mods. I mean, realistically, what I should do before I hit the end of a super session is probably, like, just set all my workers to just do everything equally, because that would be way better. Although, I don't know, I'm starting to enjoy playing this game again, so... Because that always happens. I think that happens to everyone, but, you know, I go in and, you know, love playing for like a month or two, and then after that, I just get really despondent with the game. Mm-hmm. Wow, that's amazing. I'm literally reading about the sewers in the... So basically, I just noticed Tomato Gaming's actually doing stuff. He's actually finally using his Tomatoes Trash thing as, like, a stream database. Because, I don't know if you know this, but I almost completely refuse to watch Twitch. Because it's just antithetical. It's the same reason I don't do anything on Twitch. At least part of the reason is because it's completely antithetical to the, like, at least main reason, my excuse for continuing to do this being, even though, you know, I mean, I am slowly but surely, like, getting more subscribers and all that stuff. Because now I'm up to 142, whereas, you know, for the previous, like, 2 or 3 months, I was 141. So... Yeah, it's just because things are more or less permanent on there. Whereas with Twitch, you know, it's gone in 80 days, and that's if you're lucky. It's as if it never happened. It's like, what the fuck's the point then? But yeah, talking about dysentery, I'm just reading about how, like, Simon would get sick from the sewers that he had to swim through. I sincerely doubt I can be fast enough. Bug my curtain. I don't know, I'm slightly where. Here's the thing, I've never really noticed there being any near, you know, coming through my, like, living room window, and only through my, bedroom window, because that's where my air conditioner is. And I know it's, like, almost November, but, I mean, it still gets hot enough in my room. Like, even though we had, like, that time, you know, that actually made me sick, you know. Even though I know, you know, when it gets cold, it doesn't technically make you sick. But, I mean, let's be honest. Yeah, it kind of does. It helps make you sick. It's either that or the cold snap, like, actually fucked. I don't know if I'm allergic to cold, which is weird because I love the cold. Thank you. Because the problem is, like, there is a big, like, computer screen size gap, almost, between, you know, the two panels of my window, and then especially around the, side of my air conditioner. Here's the thing, there's only, like, when I, in the morning, stuff like that, I check, there's only, instead of there being, like, 20 bugs just swarming my walls because, of the sun that hits, at least I think, I hope it's just the sun. And really, the only annoying part about Iron Man is just getting bulk materials. It's probably the worst part of being an Iron Man, I'd say. Thank you. Yeah, it's tier. This should count as tier 40, though. Yeah, that slightly scared me because it specifically talked about the lifeboats. I like my lifeboats. But, anyways, that's gonna be for this episode.